has better marks. You can also use this felt tip marker right on the edge too, but you have to get it juiced up by the spring loading tip pushing it down, and it puts material on this felt tip, and you can kind of go along edges or anything, just color in areas. For example, you can do it right with the pen, and then if it's going too dark for you, you can just give it a little dab like that and it lightens it up. Also the brush, I like the brush, it's more control. Okay, see this here? Like I said, it dries real fast, so you can